I'd much rather spend time at the doorstep talking to voters than having to get on the phone and dial for dollars. And too often, that's what happens. Unfortunately, if somebody can't run a campaign and raise money, then they aren't necessarily going to want to step up and run for office. And that really limits the diversity of the type of candidates we get running for office.